Got that right, folks. Every weekend for the last 17 weeks, we've been there for you guys.
With zero resistance.
This is what's happening in the world, folks. Government has crossed the line, and we're here to draw the line.
Voted against it.
Let's go, I got over there for some information.
She was booted from the PC caucus. Belinda knew that when injustice becomes law, it's our moral duty to stand up and say no.
Our moral duty to stand up and say no, folks.
Like Belinda in this world.
No! No!
With your mobile phone.
No!
COVID-19. Case fatality. Go to page 3. The report from Public Health Ontario stated that reported deaths were inflated by a factor of 50%. In other words, the report purposely misled the public while we base our decisions on the same bogus report. Have you seen what our schools will look like in September? The psychological and physiological damage that our children will experience in an academic environment of prolonged social distancing and isolation will be unprecedented. In the end, our children will suffer the most. While we remain busy working on pain pills, many of us will have to rely on the local school systems raising our kids in a toxic environment. The new guidelines are literally meant to condition next generation. The youngest one was 8-year-old.
He's not a show word of
all. The note said, sorry.
The science is bogus. The media is wrong for you.
The media is wrong for you.
He's not a show word of
all. The mask
is
not
work. All of us are
not a show word of all.
The science is wrong for you. Hey, big government. Yeah, cross the line. We're drawing the line. Hey, big government.
Small business, and it is estimated that 55% will never recover.
We will not be divided.
In the next few months.
Yeah, save that voice.
They gave us a test to see if we would comply, and we failed miserably. Now that they know our response, a full-scale lockdown is on its way. They are waiting till the fall or winter before implementing stage 2, or what they call the second wave. It will be timed perfectly with the flu season, so that any flu, cold, cough, or sniffle will be labeled as COVID-19. Once they have the numbers, they'll be able to justify a full lockdown and imprisonment like you've never seen before. We can't let this happen. We need to stand up and resist. We are being conditioned to view our freedoms as selfish. If we continue to lay down and do nothing, we continue forcing the restrictions on us. Or they will take
it.
Wondering what they can do. Join us every Saturday at Queens Park, 12 p.m. for a celebration of our rights and freedoms. All